Soul Calibur 2!
Yeah.
Hi guys, what's up? I'm Kevin, aka Kiwis, aka Shelter Brazil, and with me is Johnathan, TheEdgecution10. And yeah! This is Soul Calibur 2, one of the best fighting games of all time. One of the classics in this channel.
No doubt.
Okay, going late today, huh?
I can't believe you're going with that...
Well, why not?
You're going with that queer...
Why not?
Dancer.
Shut up!
He's such a queer dancer. I feel like a queer little dancer.
Excuse me, Mr. Overrated Elf.
Link
with
is
a
very
skirt?
Well respected.
With
Link
a skirt?
Is, I'll have you know Link is very well respected.
Just pick the stage!
Yeah, it's gonna be
Thank
random.
You. Good. That's why I wanted it.
Huh?
We didn't do it, though. Let's just go. Let's just
Let
do
us
it.
Dance. Okay, you want to dance, little swordsman?
Let's do it. Yeah, let's dance, little elfie.
Right, let's go. Oh.
Don't get your panties in a bunch when I beat you.
I can't block anymore. I can't block. What the hell? I couldn't even block.
That's that. There. There's your block.
Yeah, I try to block your up attack. Doesn't work.
Gotta watch the feet.
I can't block, so I can't block feet, I guess.
No, you can block kicks. Ow.
Body, so quick! Damn, I couldn't even crack that.
That was the first of many.
Raphael wins, please.
Well, he kind of did.
I don't care. I don't like Raphael.
Oh,
like
well. Alright. I'll be Cervantes.
I'm going to summon my man Voldo.
Ah, Voldo, you weirdo.
That was Voldo
I still like
weird.
It.
That was Voldo weird.
Are you kidding me? Wow, you've been under a rock for like...
I know, being funny.
Decades.
I'm being funny. I know. He moves around really awkwardly.
The weirdest character in the game. Just look at him.
All right. So
well, that's
around.
The alternative. He has a better looking one than that, which is the mummy. Ouch.
Oh damn it! Stop beating up my.
Oh okay.
Yeah, we also haven't played Mario Strikers in a while. We gotta do that again.
Oh god, yeah, definitely. Maybe we can do that after this.
Yeah. Oh yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, fuck it. I think we have time for it.
We're good plenty of time. God, Cervantes is so fast. Jesus.
Not really. I don't think Cervantes is fast. He's just strong.
The rest of my hands are just getting a little tired already from even again.
I don't. Alright, so that's the counter one. I'm trying to do the.
Couldn't do the.
Not that one, but the other one. The one he spins around. There we go, that was it.
Damn, and again, he just barely edged me out.
Haha, army mateys! I hate my party still. He took me treasure. Alright, who do we got here? Who's next?
I'm looking around.
Oh, nope.
I don't want to do that. I want to do...
I'm going to do Nightmare.
I'm going to be Assassin.
Look at this cool guy. Look at... That's the best looking Nightmare ever.
I know, with the armor.
Nightmare always had armor, but this is like the best looking one.
Is he even a human being under that thing, or no?
Demon, I would say.
Wow. Well, let's see how we do against Nightmare with a fast Assassin.
Alright, let's do it. Power versus speed, my boy. Ah! Oh god.
Damn. just had him again.
Bitch. Ow. Oh.
Bye-bye, nightmare.
It's only one round. Only one round.
Yeah, I'm
going to
keep slashing you. I want to keep slashing you.
Oh, okay,
bye-bye, nightmare. Die. Die. Die.
Alright, you do low attacks a lot, so I gotta watch out for that.
Some lower attacks are harder to detect.
Get out of here!
The hell I can't believe you just did that!
Slam dunk!
I can't believe you resorted to that. I cannot believe you were happy to do that.
Oh, that wasn't the one.
Spinning a sword. Damn, I had no way to get back there. It was too far away to hit him. Jesus.
Alright, who's next?
I don't know.
Let's try Astaroth.
Oh god, I'm probably gonna
scream!
Go back to my buddy Link.
Oh, okay, fine.
Using the worm, man. Using worms.
Oh, I wanted him to say worms.
Worms!
Exterminate. That works too. Exterminate and destroy. Battle one, fight. Oh.
Damn, a spinning axe attack.
It's pretty useful.
You can see.
Well, only when it hits.
Damn, he has such a long reach with that axe.
Oh, okay, a little fake out there. Ow. Oh,
bye-bye. Bye-bye, Astaroth, I knocked you out of the ring. Bye.
Fall with me, damn it. You're supposed to go with me.
Fuck, damn, I can't guard that low attack. Damn, I couldn't even lay a punch on him. Damn.
Oh, I forgot I had that move. A little scoop. Let's fly!
What the? Whoa! Thank God that was against the wall. Thank God I had a wall protecting me or I was dead.
Oh my God.
Just barely held on. Oh my God.
That's dumb.
Alright, we're going around five. Last one.
Yeah, final one. This is all the marbles. Ah!
I thought I knocked you out of the ring!
I know, me too. Oh my gosh! Fine!
Beat Astaroth!
Are you kidding? Wow.
Link has deceptively fast speed. Link may not look fast, but he is.
Whatever. It's early.
You're doing it in honor of Joey Boy.
Oh, well, I like Mitsurugi, too.
Well, Mitsurugi's interesting. I can't refuse that to say about him.
He's cool.
No use. I like to... Well, I'll say his pants are very cool. I want to get those pants. Couldn't block there. Oh, nice swim move there. That was a good swim. Alright.
A swim?
A swim move, like you did a little fake and then attacked. Like kind of like a parry. Suck my brains out with that last move. Yeah. I tried to rotate the screen.
Let's go.
I tried rotating the screen.
What?
Walk right into that.
Damn.
Damn.
Okay. Alright. Taki, I guess. She's hard to control, though.
Who I want to use? Damn. No, not you. Should I use another bitch, or should I...
Alright, that's fine. Use another bitch. I don't care. You're gonna take Valkyrie, Cassandra? Okay.
I don't care. I don't even know what she does. I've never used...
That's fine. That's alright. I haven't used Taki in ages. It's been a long time.
You'll probably win with her anyway. She has big boobs,
obviously. Oh, yeah. Boobs, yeah, you think? The nips are, like, right there.
I don't even see them. Why do I never see them?
And that crack, Jesus.
Oh. We're using the one that's in full suit. You're not using, like, a bikini bottle or whatever. Take this, you ugly witch. Come on. Come on, oh.
That's... How dare you fuck my man?
Oh, oh my God. Taki, die!
Just hitting over and over again.
Yeah, I don't care. Hold the girl over it.
Jesus, like, this game came out like 2002 and it still looks so beautiful as hell.
What the hell? Whoa, what the hell was that? That was a double knee stomp.
Damn, man. I couldn't do anything. And that butt. Sorry. Well, we'll get to butts later on. If you guys know what I mean. If you guys play the Soul Calibur series, you know exactly what he mean by I say by butts. Where's the one when they're... Oh, yeah, that one. Okay. Oh my God! Come on, I flew behind you.
Yeah, well, I'm a master of solving that. I know that you're gonna try that move. Barely survived that one. Well, I'm probably gonna lose to Taki the way this is going. Good block. Couldn't block that out.
Ah!
You got it anyway. All right. Couldn't do anything.
I wanted to finish that throw though.
Like, I'm gonna let you just do these throws, like sure. Get away with it? I'm not gonna.
I think
you.
That'd be cool. Alright, I'm so.
Alright, I'm gonna find.
Oh, I was gonna be Kilek next.
Kilek, alright.
But you know what? I'll move on. I'll...
I don't know how to do the spinning. I forgot how he does the spinning thing.
I think
stick.
Maybe A Y?
Let me see if I can figure it out.
No, there isn't.
I want to see if I can figure it out. Hang on.
Unless it involves a
point. Wait, I want to try spinning. Hey!
Okay. All right, fine. There you go. See? Mission accomplished.
Okay. Oh, run him out of the ring. Bye-bye.
Wow.
Bye. All right.
And I blocked that, too.
Get up, Kilek. Whoa. Kilek, get up.
Two to play in that game. Here, I'm going on. I'm with you.
Only I was supposed to do that.
Well, you don't! The whole world doesn't have to evolve around you.
Oh, yes, it does.
Ow.
Whoa, nice spin move by Killick.
Killick's pretty good.
Oh, and Young Sung still took him out.
Well, I'm a Young Sung. I'm very young. A very Young Sung. Oh, God damn it! Come on!
I didn't see how I did. Just like with a little scrape of a stick.
Fuck, you knew.
I didn't know, I just that was an instinctive move I did. Just instinct.
Oh, okay.
And I hung out, I've been sung three times! Three ring outs!
Yeah, you need to have ring outs to beat me.
Ah, good old Killick.
Give me Maxie.
Oh, you're gonna use the guy with the Mr. Nunchucks.
Yeah, Mr. Michelangelo, Kung Fu Elvis.
How does he? I don't know how any.
Well, I'm not using the Elvis look. I'm at this thing.
He doesn't look like. He looks like a woman, this guy, Max. He looks like womanly.
What, this other color? This other costume?
I don't know, he's so weird looking, man. He looks so odd in that outfit.
I actually like this Maxie more than the other one. He looks like he fits the part more when he.
Get up! No! Oh,
damn, man!
A drop kick on the ground killed him? What the hell? Oh, that's it. I'm really pissed right now, man. Should be flaunting your nunchucks.
Aww.
Oh, I didn't know how to do that. I didn't know how to
you
do that.
You did it before.
Nice counter by Killick. Oh, no.
Neckbreaker!
Fell down again. I can't believe I'm losing to a nunchuck guy. That was fast. Did he spin it with his foot?
Yep, he did.
How the hell does anybody spin nunchucks on their foot? Bye bye, Maxie. Take a little shot of the stick. Man, how is he that fast? I had the stick ready to go. What the? How did you freaking do that with nunchucks? That's not even possible.
Why?
Wow, the spinning foot nunchuck.
I wanted to jump. I wanted to fall off.
Why do you need to fall off? You won. What are you worried about?
All right, now it's time for me to actually...
Yeah, you're going to go with Killick.
Killick. Killick.
Going back to my man assassin. Oh, I like this color, by the way. Yeah, that's a sick-ass color.
Okay.
All right, Killick.
Versus assassin. Let's do this thing! Mr. Ass.
Oh no. God, he made Killick so fast! God, he's so
quick. Killick is fast.
Then why was I not able to do this? Damn, I didn't Killick move that quick.
I also play Killick too.
Block that.
Oh, I was gonna throw you too.
It's AB to do those grabs.
Yeah, and then there's AY. Well, BY actually, for the secondary.
Oh, is so... Oh. Wow. God, you have to, like, freaking strangle people to death when you win?
Yes, I like styling. Styling and profiling. No Shimitsu.
Oh, God. Probably gonna make him look great.
Well, I don't... This is one of the characters I rarely play as. Ooh, Charade. Hello? Really?
I'm gonna try Charade.
Wow, alright. I'm giving you a lot of balls here, then.
I don't know whose weapon I'm gonna get, though. It's always random.
Yep. That's the thing. Fuck, I should have picked Charade, too. Damn it.
Alright, let's see whose weapon I got. I'm curious.
I didn't know you were gonna pick Charade. I would have picked him, too. I'm gonna have a Charade battle.
Shimitsu.
Repent! Oh, you have Maxi, okay.
Oh, God, I have Maxi's nunchucks?
Maxi's good, man.
God, no, nunchucks suck.
Then how was I able to win, then?
I don't know, you were, because you know how to...
See, look, you're beating me. You just beat me. Say that!
That was fast.
I told you, he's... Maxi's legit.
Alright. Maybe I'll change...
You got... Cassandra.
Oh, God, how did I get this girl's weapon?
You almost beat me with him. With her.
Yeah, but you were using somebody that you sucked with also. It was kind of even. I want to see him do the pogo stick move.
Wait, which one was that again? Oh, come on, I want to try and do it.
All right, so back up. All right.
Which one is that?
I think it's down B, I think.
Wait a minute.
No.
Look at that. Ew. Yeah. Ah, come on.
I'm going to let you revive yourself. What do you think? I'm just going to let you revive?
Oh, crap, you were looking at it. Aw. Darn it. Oh, wait, maybe it's... Wait, which character did you get? You got Talon.
Oh, God. Why are you getting lady weapons? I want to get guys' weapons. Come on.
But you get that. You had Maxi just before.
That was one round. That's why I won. Other than that, I can get, like,
crummy weapons. So what? Just because... What do you mean a lady weapon? That doesn't make it
what
bad.
What are the gals' weapons?
All right, but having a lady weapon isn't bad. It might be a big advantage.
We'll see. Damn it, I almost had you.
Yes, you did. Oh, there's the punch. All right, I'm trying to find out which one the pogo stick was.
I think it's down B. Try it.
Down B?
Okay, I won't make
it. No, that's block.
Up B. Or try up B. No, not that. I think maybe it's B. Maybe you have to hold down B.
That's a shame. I used to do it back then.
I'm trying to remember what the move was. I'm trying to remember how to do it. Oh, I got Nightmare's weapon.
Oh, yeah, your Nightmare. Okay. I wasn't paying attention.
Damn it, again! I almost had you.
Oh well. No pickets. No, pogo then. Pogo's no go.
I'm certainly not using freaking Charade again. He's freaking humiliating.
Ivy!
Oh, God. I'm gonna go with Necrid.
Necrid? Okay.
Even though Necrid's,
God damn.
I don't think Necrid's really.
So now we're talking about TNA right now. Just look at Ivy.
Ivy looks like a freaking China. Give up already. Oh, God, nice ass. I'll give her a nice ass, though.
Yeah, definitely. She's always known for her ass.
Yeah.
Like, that's the kind of ass that you would love to be satin on.
Of course.
Lewd language. By the way, guys, I don't know how to do that insanely, like, long, like, motion for that throw that she does, so I apologize. I'm not skilled enough.
How was Ivy not dead? I had you dead.
How the ass, my friend. It's not the sword, it's the ass that does it. Wait, which one was that again?
Bye-bye, oh, Necrid wins
that. Really?
Good win for Necrid. What the hell? What did Ivy just do there? What the hell?
Boom.
Whoa, what the? She just cracked my arm?
Pretty much.
I'm sick.
Boom.
Ivy with some quick speed.
I think she's mid. Like, average.
Thank you. sickening move with the chain.
Tits and ass. Alright.
We got 41 more minutes till,
I know.
So yeah, we'll have... Oh yeah, we wanted to still do strikers eventually.
Oh, you know, yeah. We'll do... Actually, one more match.
Alright, you got it.
I wanted to be Voldo and Lizard Man, but yeah, you know what? They'll wait next time.
Do I really want to use Berserker?
Oh, you know what? To be fair, I'll pick Lizard Man. We already said Voldo.
Alright,
this is the last one.
I'm gonna be Berserker.
Last for all the marbles. All the marbles.
God, I don't even know if Berserker is any good. Berserker's really
Berserker's strong, really. That's it.
I don't have the piss-colored one.
The piss-colored one? Nice. Well, I have the piss-colored Lizard Man.
Lizard Man.
Oh, that was weird. Oh, okay.
Oh!
Oh
my god.
That was a quick draw. Luck of the draw, I guess. I don't know how you pronounce that shit on the West. Or in the West. God damn, my tongue twisters and speech impediment. Boom! Boom, 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 boom! Boom!
Damn.
Ah. That didn't go so far. Damn, man. This man got some skills.
Zerker's too slow. He doesn't move fast. Damn it. Come on, Zerker. Get up.
Ah.
Ugh, that didn't do anything. That didn't do a thing. Oh, God. All right.
Well, that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed Soul Calibur 2. We'll see you guys in the next video. Hopefully that's Mario Strikers. Spoiler alert. Bye-bye.